If I had not been elected President of the United States, we would right now, in my opinion, be in a major war with North Korea.
Instead announcing that a second summit with North Korea's leader will be February 27th and 28th in Vietnam. And this is USA Radio News.